In Kaplan, today is officially Sammy Curshaw Day. The city paid tribute to the country artist with a proclamation dedicating the day to him and by renaming the street where he grew up. It was formerly known as East 2nd Street. Kershaw says no matter where he goes, Kaplan will always be home.
Kaplan, Louisiana is my hometown. It always has been and always will be. So we'll leave it like that. It's the best place in the world.